There are many changes feeding into Cooper City High School's cafeteria lunch program. Our recently reformed nutritional policy regulates the amount of sugars and calories that go into everyday consumption.
We made the switch to healthier food and drink options because we are trying to stay up to date with the nutrition guidelines.
Government-regulated policies restrict certain ingredients from going into our lunches. With the best interests of this developing community in mind, this bittersweet change has left many students with mixed feelings.
How do you feel about the new sugar-free foods in our cafeteria?
It's like a lot healthier, but it's just not for me.
I think they're really good because the old ones, they were just really sweet and they had a bad effect on my teeth and I got cavities.
Cooper is taking the initiative to improve the lives of every student here at our campus. And that starts with a healthy diet. For CTV News, I'm Sasha Ribeiro.